All right, listen up, scumbags. We're going after three targets today. Johnny V, Angel, and the Zeta.
From Aaron Lee Lopez comes an explosive new film.
Hey there, Johnny. Johnny V?
Who is that dude?
He's a Zeta.
Really?
Not just any Zeta. La Muerte.
The death?
Yeah, because that's what he brings.
Yeah, I heard that you was dead, man.
No, just drunk. Look, I gotta get strapped. And big time. The mayor's mine, you dig? I'm gonna cut his lungs out, and his liver, and his stomach. And then I'm gonna make it into a punch bowl.
Usually, like in the case with Angel's brother, we torture people one at a time.
Listen, Johnny, I need that gun, all right?
Where did you get these?
I took them. He didn't eat them anymore.
He killed my brother.
Oh my God. Dude, there's a ninja in front of me. I gotta go.
I heard you were all kinds of bad. 10 stories of bad.
You just beat a bunch of guys to death with a monkey wrench.
That's painless. Kinda like drowning. Well, after I do you, then I gotta do your cousin. And then their cousin. And then your cousin's cousin.
I don't have that many cousins, Johnny V.
I do. I'm Mexican.
You're about to be a dead Mexican boy.
He's back.
Get a bag. Fill it up.
And ready to double the score. One man. One mission. One punch bowl. The return of Johnny V.
You want to die first? Be my guest.
You having a party?
I'm gonna use this to fill up a guy's chest. So yeah, it's kind of like a party.
Cool.
Do you think I have enough?